CBS's The Bold and Beautiful Spoilers revealed that it's possible that Taylor and Sheila will have a working relationship in the near future on Sheila's new project. Sheila asked Taylor to help her overthrow Brooke, and then Ridge can only be owned by Taylor. But longtime B&B fans can easily see that Taylor isn't as wild as she used to be, and she wants to figure out how Sheila can take a better direction in her life instead for taking revenge like that. The first thing Taylor does to help Sheila is to try to convince Steffi to let Sheila attend a meaningful Christmas party with her family. And it really worked. Sheila was finally close to Finn and her beloved grandchildren after so much effort. Sheila realized many meaningful things after seeing that Taylor opened her heart to believe in her efforts. And thanks to that, during the Christmas party at Steffi's house, Sheila kept an atmosphere of peace that she did not have before. But it wasn't long before all of Sheila's joy was extinguished by Brooke on the way. And a heated argument broke out between Brooke and Sheila. Because of that, Brooke accidentally became the next person in Sheila's revenge plan. And perhaps later, Brooke will have to receive the consequences that her whole life will not forget. Sheila's a very dangerous person, and she always sought revenge against those who dared to touch her. Sheila's determined to give Brooke some trouble on New Year's Eve this year. As expected, Brooke quickly fell into Sheila's trap. After an out-of-control night with Deacon, Brooke also confessed to everyone that she was too drunk to think. But in the story, Brooke never mentioned Deacon's presence. Brooke's growing disorientation inadvertently gave Ridge the opportunity to rely more on Taylor. And of course, Taylor always gave Ridge spiritual support, but besides that, she still agreed to cooperate with Sheila and aid in Sheila's plan to destroy Brooke's life. How will Taylor react if she learns of Sheila's dark intentions? Will she assist Sheila in eliminating her family's longtime enemy? And given Taylor's current honesty, she'll most likely find a way to change Sheila's direction. It's just that it's going to be a little slow, and perhaps this is the right time for Taylor to show her remaining dark side. There are quite a few followers mentioning that Taylor has been too kind to her enemies, so B&B's intended to reinvent Taylor a bit by letting her show the remaining dark side of her. Sheila will entice Taylor into her evil plan by convincing them that if the two of them join forces to overthrow Brooke, Taylor will win love and return to Ridge. It's very likely that the story will become more interesting if Taylor agrees to participate in Sheila's plan to destroy Brooke and Ridge's marriage. Besides, as long as Taylor kept her relationship with Sheila a secret, if she really returned to the real Ridge in the future, her honor would still not be affected. If Taylor accepts the change and becomes an ally in Sheila's plans, then it's very likely that Taylor will quickly reap results of her own. It's often said that the love exists in a person that can be so great that it makes us do things that even ourselves are surprised by the action. So there's a high possibility that Taylor will cooperate with Sheila in the upcoming development.